is Kim Delaney, and has some new reporting on something that we talked about at the top of the hour, how the Trump administration is handling the transition with the incoming Biden team, or not handling it, we should say, to a certain extent. This time, it involves our intelligence community. Ken, what have you learned, sir?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Okay.